Everybody in the house, it's still a little bit chilly, but outside, as you can see, again, beautiful weather today. But it's probably the last day, and after that it will go down again. And my precious chubby boy, like I told you in the last video, when I was putting him in only a onesie to take him outside in the push pram, the onesie I showed was a this is an outfit that he came with from Jagoda Pitera, his reborn artist. And I showed you the onesie. Sorry, I'm sleeping. He doesn't notice. The onesie is a racing one. So I put over it yesterday evening this pair of pants. This goes, this is about a pilot. It's not about racing a bike, because that's what it really goes about. But the colors have match so nicely, because here's red and black in it too. Well, it's dark blue, but well, I don't have a black pair of pants for him. But it the white and the red stripe, it very nicely matches his onesies somehow. And I don't know, because of the stripes, it looks very sportive. So, and I let this hang loose, and then it came with this bib, and as you can see, it's a motorcycle. And hubby and I, we both have a motorcycle, and we ride motorcycles. So this hat came with it, and it matches the bib, as you can see. All motorcycles over here too. Oh, and a racing car. There are racing cars too, so, but not airplanes. So he's wearing, I did put his bib on just to show you the bib, what it looks like. And then, because he still had, of course, short sleeves from his onesie, I thought that's a little bit chilly. So I gave him this beautiful white cotton. And you see, it's very posh. It's very, look at this. You see, that's, it's going slanted instead of straight. It's a very beautiful, I don't know what it's called in English. And it has this red trim inside, and it says R2P. And so because of the red and the white, I thought that's very nice, because you see, there's red in the motorcycle too, and white. I put him in this, and then he will be a little bit warmer than just in the short sleeved onesie. So, and then with the bib on his chest, so, and his hat on. So this is how he was sleeping last night. So yeah. I will see if I can make a little bit of a. Veins, do you see the veining over here? The mottling. See the mottling? As you can see, he has a real, he's done in the real skin technique, the 3D skin technique. He has veining over here, and that's his, I think there's a little bit of dusting there, but his ear. These are his ears. They have beautiful ears, very beautiful sculpted, and they're not small, they're big, and that's how it should be. Most of the time they make the ears of babies, reborn babies, they make them pretty small, but a baby doesn't have small, because it's a small child, because it's a small human, it doesn't say it has small ears, you know? And he has, as you can see, the red, small red. I forgot what it's called. It's all kind of veining too.
Here you can see veining too. You see? And here is a little bit more red. And he isn't micro-rooted, but I'm going now very close by, as you can see. And but the holes, you can see that I'm very close to him now. The holes are very fine. The holes are very fine. It's done with a very fine needle. Maybe I can show you on his eyelids. He has those very small red capillaries too. But I think that's, yeah, now you can see better. You can see it over here. But he has capillaries on his eyes too. So, okay. Ooh. Yeah, I was going through my knees, and that's not. And I can show you his hand. See, veining beautifully under, lying underneath the skin. Not obvious. And his manicured nails. They're really manicured, as you can see. And the red fingertips, and well, that's too dark. I can't show you the inside of that hand, but I can show you the inside of this hand. And yeah, there is veining over there too, going down. You can see it. You can see that there's veining too. See, beautiful done. It's beautifully done. As I always say, with the thick medium, the skin technique, it has a pro and a contra. It has a positive and a negative. The positive thing is that it looks very nice, but the negative thing is you have a reborn that is a little bit rough, feeling rough. And you can see his eyebrows are done too, but very faintly, just as it should be. So it has its pros and its contras. I have now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 babies done with this technique. And yeah, you lose, of course, the softness of the soft vinyl. When you say to your artist, or if you buy a finished reborn that doesn't have this, the soft vinyl feels, of course, very soft. And this takes that away, of course, for a amount. So, but it's done very fine, so then it's still relatively, and his fingertips are still very soft, you know. So and his lips, etc. Because it's not over there; it's just on his skin and not on the fingertips, etc. Not on the toes. The inside hand is still pretty soft. It's not very rough over there. It's not, You know, this is soft, but the outside feels a little bit rougher because of that. And that's something that you have to accept. It looks very nice, but it feels a little bit less. That's how it is. But this is what my big boy is looks like now. And today we have a very nice day again. And I don't know if I'm taking him. Oh, I forgot to show you. He also has matching racing socks. So, as you can see, also with the black and white squares. And it says vitamins. So racing gets you vitamins. Okay. Yeah. So I've almost forgot to show you that, but now you see an overall look, and then you see what he looks like. So he looks very cute, and it's just like he's having a T-shirt with a motorbike, but it is a bib, it is a bib,
but because of the cotton, yeah, need, I don't know, I have to search it up, but it's cold. Because my babies don't wear them often. I have some for my newborns and for my bigger boy, but I don't know what it's called. A blouse, I think. A blouse. Maybe a blouse. We call it a blouse. But I think maybe a blouse in English? I don't know. You said, you tell me. So, okay. Thank you for watching. And I will see who I'm going to take out today. If it's again Lucien, or that I will take another baby outside. Josje, who is over there, has already been outside with mommy. And Eleonora, my newest little baby girl, has also been outside with mommy. So maybe I take Ronan, one of the other babies, or maybe Aukje. I didn't have. I didn't give her attention for a long time, so maybe I take Aukje outside, my biggest girl, my biggest baby girl, because my biggest girl is of course my toddy over there, Yvonne. Hi, Yvonne. So yeah, but we'll see. Okay, thank you for watching, and please comment, and bye bye, everybody.